Us Part 2 unboxing for the PlayStation 4. The Last of Us originally came out on the PS3 in like 2013, and it won so many different awards that they finally created a second one, a Part 2. Although I think they ended off the first one really well, I think a new one will also be pretty cool, I think. So, let's unbox it. So this game is made by Naughty Dog, and something about it is it got delayed multiple times, and it's finally out. It's rated M for everyone, or no, I'm sorry, that's wrong. It's rated M for mature audience. Storm is coming. I've never heard of it. PS4 to school when I had it, because I lived in a dorm. But now that I'm home, I can actually get to play these games. But I've been playing Kingdom Hearts 3, and then next I'm going to play The Last of Us before I get to God of War and Uncharted, which are usually $20 each, but I got them $10 each. That's the whole reason why I got them on Black Friday. So let's open this up. Oh wait, this is God of War, rated M for everyone, made by Santa Monica Studio. Pretty cool. And then, living as a man outside the shadow of the gods, Kratos, along with his son, Artius. Venture into the brutal Norse wilds as they fight to fulfill a deeply personal quest, which is interesting. It is one player, but it's really cool, it seems like. And I like single player games, but I also like multiplayer as well. Same thing for this, I got it last Black Friday, and for $10, but it's Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, rated for D for teens, also made by Naughty Dog, and this is apparently really good. Nathan Drake is the character in this one, I believe. Every treasure has its price, thrown back into the dangerous underworld he tried to leave behind. Nathan Drake must decide what he's willing to sacrifice to save the ones he loves. Join Drake, Sam, Elena, and Sully on an epic adventure around the globe through jungle aisles, bustling cities, and snow-capped peaks in search of lost fortune, which is single player but has online capabilities. I do not have online though for the PS4. Listening and